sweet, sweet, beautiful Alice, who loves her belly rub. She will do anything for a belly rub. Her impound number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5179842. And she is a one-year-old spayed female German Shepherd, and we think Australian Shepherd mix. Just a gorgeous girl. Another one of these dogs that you pay thousands of dollars for online. And look at this gorgeous girl just waiting for you here. Very mellow, very personable, and very much looking to people for direction. So probably very, very trainable because she wants you kind of to show her where to go, what to do.
As Janice behind me.
Said, yeah, she's a little shy, a little camera shy here. Jana, do you want to tell us a little more about her?
She's just so sweet. She has clearly been... She's kind of shell-shocked being here. But it's, you know, fearful as she is, she has no aggression. I mean, she came right to me. She's very sweet, very submissive, loves other dogs. Probably do great with another dog, might give her some confidence, but she'd also be fine on her own because she really is looking to people for direction. She gave me kisses. As you can see, she really likes belly rubs. She's just insecure being here, and it's you know, it makes sense. This is a kind of a scary place for a dog with this type of you know, kind of fear. But as you can
and
see,
and being so young too,
yeah, she's just a baby. Love belly rubs.
Oh, she just loves that. Look at that. Really gets comfort from people, it looks like. But like Jana said, she's good with other dogs, so she'd be great with a dog in the house, another dog that might help her, you know, kind of learn to trust herself and be a dog. And definitely your bestest friend here and cuddle buddy. Very kissable. Look at that. So come on down. She's a spay from Hacienda Heights. I didn't mention that. She's about 59 pounds, so she's fully grown. And yeah, come on down and meet your new best friend and cuddle buddy, sweet little Alice. Take her home with you.